is Murray's corner leading onto pit straight. Second gear, third gear. Up to hill corner, turn one. Back to second gear. Watch the braking. Make sure that you don't lock a wheel. Make sure you get a good exit so it's hard on the throttle. Third gear, fourth gear, and up mountain straight. You can't believe how steep this is up here. Fifth gear over the rise. Car goes wide and right in deep under brakes. Up to the 150 marker. Back to third. This is one of the steepest sections. Out of here, 155. It's a fantastic bit of road as you lead up into this cannon of concrete that's the cutting. Right in next to the fence, second gear. Careful on the throttle over the rise. Up under the tree. Again, very careful there not to give the fence a bump. Fourth gear, down to Reed Park. We often call that the great. Right out to the fence and McPhillamy Park. The rise is one of the best sections of road. Use the outside curve and across skyline. Little whoops there. Down through the S's to the dipper. Through the dipper, second gear. Up to third. Brake it nice and straight. Forest Elbow, very important exit. Onto Conrod Straight. Second gear, third gear, fourth gear, fifth gear. 265k now, sixth gear, right up. I'll call this speed 285, flat out through the chase. Get it stopped. Back to second. Oop. Got it stopped. Up to third. Down to the final corner. It's an amazing racetrack, guys. I'm sure Neil Crompton would agree. There is nothing better in Australian motorsport than doing a great lap of Mount Panorama.